On May 1, 2013, Chris Kelly was found unconscious in his Atlanta home. He was pronounced dead around 5 p.m. on the South Campus of the Atlanta Medical Center. He was 34 years old. According to the police report documents, Kelly had been brought home to recover from his drug use, as he had done several times in the past. His uncle told police that Kelly had an extensive history of drug abuse. The following day, Dupree tweeted a letter to fans, in which he referred to Kelly as a son I never had, and praised Kelly as an artist. Numerous other artists and fans publicly acknowledged Kelly's death, some of them citing Chris Cross or Kelly as their inspiration or as an entree into the music industry. On July 1, a toxicology report was released stating that Kelly died from a drug overdose. According to the Fulton County Medical Examiner Office, the toxicology screening shows that Kelly had a mixture of drugs in his system, including cocaine and heroin.